Hello, my friend. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the Economics Bilingual Room. You remember the, today at the end of the classroom, I put on the blackboard this exercise and I promise you to solve it. Now we're going to solve this exercise. Let's go. When we have an economic problem like this, with an equation about demand and second one, equation about supply, first of all, we must put the data into the equation. You can see the data about incomes, taste, technology, and cost of production, and we carry on the value to the same equation. Demand 1,000 plus 3 times taste, remember, are 300 minus 2 times the price. Price, remember, is the question, the first question to the to this problem. And second one, the supply, technology, the technology data is 100 plus 3 times price of the product minus 2 times the production cost, this value is 500. Now we solve the system by equating both equations, and so we know the price. Now, in this moment, I carry on the prices to the second part of the equation and the other data for the first part to the equation. Now, and the data of the prices are 560 euros. Finally, we substitute this value in both equations, and the result should be always the same. You remember in this morning in class, I spoke to you about this situation. Always the result should be the same. Demand 1,000 plus 3 times the value of the taste minus 2 times the value of the prices. For this equation, we obtain that 780 is the quantity of equilibrium and by offer or supply At the end, we can see that the result is the same if I solution by the demand or I solution by the supply. Well, my friends, it's all. Thank you for you this video. I see on Friday in the test, in the economics test. Be happy. See you next day.